大家好，欢迎收看成长汉语。Hi everyone, it's time for another episode of Growing Up with Chinese. Now, I was 7 when I started learning Chinese, so there's a lot about the process that I don't remember very well. But one thing I do remember is setting up a little food shop at home for Chinese class one day, and the vocabulary for buying things. My sister and I took turns running the shop, buying and selling bananas and apples and all kinds of fruit. It was a lot of fun.And all this buying and selling vocabulary and phrases are very useful to know. After all, China is a shopper's paradise. Now, I bring this up now because today we're following Mike and Xiaoming to the neighborhood fruit vendor. Now, if you all remember, Xiaoming's mom last time told Xiaoming to buy some fruit while he was out. So let's take a look and see how buying and selling is done in Chinese.
麦克，前面有一个水果摊，我们买点水果吧。
好啊，你想买点什么水果？
我想吃
苹果和香蕉。你呢？
那我们买苹果吧，我也想吃苹果。
你好，请问苹果多少钱一斤？
国光苹果5块钱一斤，富士的3块钱一斤，你想要哪种？
我们有国光苹果吧，要2斤。
好的，您还要点什么？
橘子呢？多少钱一斤？
橘子8块。
8块，太贵了。
这橘子很新鲜，8块钱一斤不贵。
能便宜一点吗？
那7块钱一斤吧，怎么样？
好的，我要一斤。
好的，稍等。
一共多少钱？
一共17。
嗯，好的，给您20块钱。
好的，找您3块。
嗯，
水果您拿好。
好的，谢谢您，再见。
Well, watching the clip today brought back some memories for me. Okay, there's a lot of back and forth in today's clip, wasn't there? Now, depending on where you shop in China, sometimes you need to bargain for what you're buying. And Xiaoming did just that today. Let's take a look.Mike, 前面有一个水果摊，我们买点水果吧。Mike, the fruit stand is just ahead. Let's buy some fruit, okay? Now, fruit is sold in supermarkets here, but there are also many vendors that sell fresh produce, kind of like a farmer's market in the West. Now, the fruit you buy from a vendor is usually a lot fresher than what you might find in a supermarket.
Mike,前面有一个水果摊，我们买点水果吧。
好啊，你想买点什么水果？
我想吃
苹果和香蕉。
请问。Now, if we break this saying apart, 请 means please, and 问 means to ask. It's what is used to alert someone if you're about to ask them a question, kind of like excuse me in English. You don't necessarily need 请问 to ask a question.Just like you don't always have to use excuse me before asking a question in English. But if you do use it, 请问, it's considered very polite. 请问,苹果多少钱一斤? Excuse me, how much are the apples per 500 grams? 多少钱, or how much money, is the phrase used in Chinese when asking for the price of something.一斤, or 1 jin, is a unit of weight equal to 1/2 kilogram, or 500 grams. Now, China uses the metric system. So, for those of you unfamiliar with it, 500 grams is a little bit more than 1 pound.
你好，请问苹果多少钱一斤？